Tonight, anarchy in Papua New Guinea. More than a dozen dead as looters swarm the streets. Buried alive, an Australian brother and sister relive the moment they were hit by an avalanche at a US ski resort. Murder for hire, police foil an alleged plot to kill a Mount Druitt rap group. Australia Day blow up, Peter Dutton calls for a boycott of Woolworths. Sydney sweats through its muggiest day on record. And a dangerous first round for Alex de Minaur as the Australian Open draw is revealed.
This is Nine News with Georgie Gardner.